Hello everybody, I'm Bo Kaufman of RE/MAX Performance Realty. Have you just tried to sell your house and been unsuccessful? Either you tried yourself or you had it with an agent and the listing expired. Well, first of all, don't despair. In a hot market like Winnipeg, we are accustomed to thinking that every house sells right away, but the reality is that 30% of listings don't sell during their first listing period. There's usually a couple of reasons for that, and we're going to take a look at those reasons to make sure that the next time around you are successful. Let's take a look. One reason might be inadequate marketing. It's always been a major contributor to expired listings. One side effect of a super hot market is complacency. Real estate agents, who are traditionally known as some of the best marketers in business, start to believe that every house will sell, even without advertising and marketing. The thinking goes, just put it on the MLS and it'll sell. That may have been sufficient in most cases, but if it's a slower or more level market, it may not be enough. Add to this a huge influx of new real estate agents, lured by the promise of quick and easy money, and who need to spend more time and money promoting themselves rather than their listings. So the question is, did your home receive adequate coverage in printed newspapers, magazines, and on the internet? Another reason is trying to sell in as-is condition. Another side effect of a hot market is that homeowners start to believe that every house will sell no matter what. I recently toured a home where nearly half the light bulbs were burnt out. After going into yet another dark bedroom, flicking the light switch in futility, I suggested that the owner replace the light bulbs. The response was, "We're trying to sell as is. If somebody wants our house, they can replace their own bulbs." A surefire way to become an expired listing. That's a bit of an extreme example, but you get the idea. Another reason is price. Actually, this has always been the main factor for an expired listing. And in more level markets, it's even more important to get the asking price correct right from the start. Another reason is always being underfoot when the showings are happening. This is actually where private sellers completely miss the message. The fact is, most buyers want to be able to examine a home in peace and leisure with their own agent so they can discuss various options and features of the home without having the owner overhear what they're saying. Don't believe me? Think of it this way. The next time you go to test drive a car, do you want the salesman to drive you? Or do you want to go for a drive with your spouse so that you can discuss the car, test it, etc., etc., without a pushy salesman nattering in your ear? Now, these are some of the main reasons why a home might not sell right away and become an expired listing. If our Winnipeg market starts to level off just a little, going from a hot seller's market to a more balanced one, these reasons will become even more important. So if your listing's expired and you're thinking of relisting it, give me a shout anytime. It's Bo Kaufman, RE/MAX Performance Realty. You can call me on my cell at 204-333-2202 or email me at boknowshomes@gmail.com. I look forward to hearing from you. Bye-bye.